Hard so that I can find out of them. What am I gonna wear?
What are you gonna hunt?
I don't know. He's got a lot of stuffed heads in his office.
Heads? What kind of heads?
I don't know. He's got a boar, a bear, a couple of deer.
Whoa, you're gonna shoot a deer?
I don't know. I suppose. I mean, I'm a man's man. I could go deer hunting.
A sweet, innocent, harmless, leaf-eating, doe-eyed little deer.
Hey, Lisa, I'm not gonna go out there just to wimp out, you know? I mean, the guy will lose respect for me. Would you rather have that? What about these pants I got on? You think they're okay? Oh!
Imagine you're a deer. You're prancing along, you get thirsty, you spot a little brook, you put your little deer lips down to the cool, clear water. Bam! A fucking bullet rips off part of your head. Your brains are laying on the ground in little bloody pieces. Now I ask you, would you give a fuck what kind of pants the son of a bitch who shot you was wearing?